the hall for us to live in the greatest country in the world. And it was a lot of prayer and a lot of thought in this decision. But at the end of the day, I'd like to thank all the schools for recruiting me, and I could choose one school. And I want to thank all my loved ones up here for right now and for the next 3 to 4 years. I'm going to play at the Rose Bowl.
He's going to go to UCLA. Huge pickup for Jim Moore.
Yeah,
you pick Ohio State, but you pick UCLA. It was a last-minute change.
Look at his face.
With the family. What was said in that meeting?
At the end of the day, you got to.